8 Sims, 7 challenges, and 1 house. Who will be evicted? And who will be the reigning champion and the holder of 1 million simoleons? We'll find this out in the Sim Tank. Now it's time to meet the contestants. First up is Mariana Carr, the music lover who really wants to be a musician. But will she get there? I don't know. You tell me. I'm not a psychic. Reese Carver, the really posh twat who you really don't want to speak to, but he's still there. Kevin McFly, the insane serial romantic. Watch out, ladies. No, seriously, watch out. He is out to get you. Jessie Swan, the self-obsessed bitch that is constantly taking selfies and you really want to slap her. God, why is she so popular? Janice Lugo, the nerd who no one really wants to hang out with, but still does because they feel sorry for her. Lonnie Otto, the evildoer who is out to eat anyone. Because he's fat. Malachi Day, the sports fanatic who is such a dick he won't even open his eyes for his bloody intro bit! And finally, Toots not an alien, because she's totally not an alien. Please, don't ask any more questions. Please. Hello everybody and welcome to The Sims 4, The Sims Tank Episode 1. The Sims Tank is basically the Big Brother Challenge. And this is basically where I don't control any of the Sims. And basically, they just do whatever they want for, until they get evicted, basically. So this person's instantly on the computer because she is antisocial. But there is a twist. Every week, there will be set a challenge. Not today, though. Today, they'll just be, hello. They'll be just be getting comfortable in their Big Brother house. I forgot to add in some instruments for her. Oops. Oh, well. Maybe one of the challenges can be music. Yes, each week there'll be one challenge, and they have to, I think, either raise their skills or get the most points in something. I don't know. It depends what the challenge is. And the one who scores the least gets evicted. And the one who is left at the end of the 7 weeks is the champion. And, maybe they get to live in this house forever. Or, no, it was 1 million, simoleons. What are these people doing? Hello. Uh-oh, it's Kevin McFly. And you, Jessie Swan. Right, so yes, today they'll just be getting comfortable in their home. And I'll be telling jokes. And hopefully we can get some, I forgot I made him walk like that. These aren't my people, are they? No, they're just... Okay, also, there's something else I need to do. Locked door for everyone. There we go, they're not allowed outside. They're not allowed to go out and get jobs. I have to... Basically, the game show, the Sim Tank... Yes, I decided to call it the Sim Tank. The Sim Tank is basically giving them money to be able to survive. And we'll see. Either... Maybe who dies? If someone dies, then no one will get evicted. Oh god, it's Robbie Rotten! Robbie Rotten's come! Hey, Robbie Rotten. Can you go away, please? Thank you. So, if someone dies, during the week, hopefully no one does. What the fuck? Oh yeah, her name is actually Totes Not an Alien. The fuck? Xenophilia. Behaving like the captain... Oh, you're going to be fun, aren't you? Lonnie has discovered that Toad's not an alien. It's an alien! Yeah, if someone dies during the week, either like burning themselves or just not eating, then no one will be evicted because someone's already died. And they'll all be in shock anyway, so they'll pass! It's like an exam. Oh, yes, I got fish tanks. Hello, purchase fish. Oh, like a guppy. Name. I'll call it Isaac. Haha, because Isaac's pet was called Guppy, so Guppy's... So their pet would be called Isaac, because it's a funny joke! Laugh! Hello. No, you're not allowed in. This is a private game show area. You're not allowed in. Please leave. Yes. Leave forever. Go. I guess, no, you're not. Go away. I also got another fish tank here. Captain Fish Bones the Bonefish. Well, I'm keeping your name as Captain Fishbone. Screw it. Right, let's see if they can keep these fish alive. The ultimate goal is to keep these fish alive. Can I purchase another one? Okay, the ultimate goal is to keep these fish alive. And hope that they, what? God, Totes on Alien already has a headache. See, I made this room the main hangout room, and I'm glad it's worked. And not everyone's just not upstairs on the, you're on the computer. Well, I guess it makes sense. Oh no, you're not a loner, are you? You're the loner, because you like being alone and doing music stuff. But I haven't added a guitar for you. So, enjoy that. You were a genius. Oh, you were squeamish. Screaming, annoyed, but I saw creepy crawlies, vomiting, violence, and death. Oh, you're gonna be fun, aren't you? No, that's Costa, not Tesco's. God, ooh. Talking about food. Yeah, look at this posh twat, look at him. Look at him. Of course he's making friends with the only other dickhead. God. You doing? Oh, you're reading. Okay, everyone's just reading. Oh no, you're on your phone. You two are together again, bloody hell. But yeah, time ticks away so slowly when you're not fast-forwarding through everything. Oh yeah, so I also added tit fountains. I didn't intentionally make them tit fountains, but now I look at them, they're tit fountains. Haha! That's a shelf? Oh my god, it's a shelf and a bookcase. That is like one of the best items in the game. Is anyone gonna make food at all? Is anyone hungry? I don't think anyone's hungry. You're inspired. So you're constantly talking to her, like... I know what you're doing, Kevin. I've seen this before. Joke about politics. That was a pretty good joke about politics, I'm gonna be honest. Oh, it's a Sims 3! Oh, it's a superior game. Except, not really. Because at least this game actually runs properly. Hey, here's this person. Hello, this person. Hello. Have you just come to cockblock Kevin? You're possibly going to be the hero. Probably. I don't know. I wonder where the outside went. I haven't done it yet because the challenge isn't here yet. Oh, people getting hungry. Clubs. Oh, we could make a club and just have this lot in it. That could be a thing. I mean, that could be really easy, actually, because if we just set times for the clubs and make them do the, Actually, yeah. Screw it, I'm going to do that now. Uh-oh, you're angry. Why are you angry? Oh, God. You've annoyed the alien. Ooh, they have a thing around them. Uh-oh, she's storming off. Okay, you can be the leader. Let's create a club. Let's have... Yep. Yep. Wait. Oh god, are we not gonna fit everyone? Uh-oh. Oh no! We can't fit everyone! No! Okay, fine. That's not a thing we can do then. Can't make a club. Oh, people are cooking. Dun-dun. Oh. You're instantly going to the pot. That's fine, where you're preparing something. Oh, I also made you a slob, didn't I? Have you just stopped? Oh, God. Don't set yourself on fire, please. Ooh, what'd you make? Puke. You made some puke. You just made up for yourself. Oh, you are a dick, aren't you? Uh-oh. She's wise to Kevin's tricks. Uh-oh. Okay. See you later, Kevin. Oh, Toad's not an alien. You need to calm yourself down, Jesus. Oh, there's a sad clown here, I know. Oh, someone's cooked a veggie burger, and everyone's gonna eat veggie burger instead of puke. I think I'd rather eat puke, to be honest. Oh, everyone's eating at the table. Apart from two. This dickhead. And... Oh no, we're there. Where's Music Lady? I don't know any of the names. Oh, you're up here on the computer. But yeah, the Big Brother challenge is on a forum on Mod The Sims, and that's basically what this is. I've just renamed it, and I'm gonna change a few things around as well. They've given tasks for each week, so I'm gonna stick with some of them. But others, I'm gonna change a few of the challenges, and maybe also some of the rules as well. I mean, I know some people what they do instead of just evicting them. I know some people kill them, but I'm just going to evict them because that's easier. I haven't made a kill basement. I don't think I have the room to. Guppy's still okay. Isaac even. Yeah. Ah! Sorry, Isaac. Probably just killed Isaac there. I'm glad everyone's becoming friends. Take an angry... Why are you going upstairs to do it? There's a perfectly fine toilet. Oh no, because you're using the toilet. You're inspired by what? You're the master chef, and yet you've done no cooking yet. Sure, why not? Shit, what if we need to pay bills? Uh-oh. Can we get that inside? So if we need to get mail or pay bills, it's there. That probably won't work, but screw it. We're not allowed out here. What? Don't shout Uji. Oh, you're trying to calm yourself down? What's wrong? You are calm. Everyone wants to chat with Jesse. This is, this is not good. Everyone's just... You're just singing in the middle of the bloody table. Yeenie, yeenie. I guess you're going to be a singer and not a musician. Oh well. Where are you going? Are you going to read? Everyone's bloody reading! Oh, my voice! Oh. Jesus Christ. I also need to check what kind of skill items there are. Because I know music isn't just one skill now, is it? Where is it? Skills. Comedy, cooking, and video games. Well. Singing. Charisma. Everyone seems to have comedy. And some people have cooking, some people... Are you still playing video games? I thought you were meant to be social. What is that? Go for a jog. I don't know. Well, you can if you want. Well, you can jog around the garden if you want. Is that a phone? It is. Oh yeah, that's touchscreen. It just has a really big, Oh, people getting tired. One person's already asleep. Excellent. Are you going to sleep? You're going to sleep. I'm guessing you're going to sleep as well. Yep. Oh, crap! Oopsie. Can I have beds on there? Will they have enough room? We add that like that. Sure, that was enough room. Hopefully. If not, then bugger it. Some people just don't sleep. Kiss someone. Oh, bloody hell. Fertilize a bush. I don't like the. Right, sure. Why the hell not? Look, can you go to bed? Please. Oh, Jesus. Look how he walks. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my god. Right, you can get in those beds, right? Yep. What about that bed? Who's not asleep? Oh. Oh, you're just playing video games. I wonder if they'll actually move towards getting these wishes. Right, cool. Oh, yeah, there's also a balcony here. Let's get them their first task. There we are, 8 painting easels. So their first task for the week will be to paint. And whoever has the highest art thing will win. And the lowest will be going home. Dun dun dun. Okay, you're up, cool. Let's follow you around then. Hopefully you'll go paint. If not, then I'm just gonna have to make everyone go and paint. Oh, you're happy. From what? Decorated in a good environment. You're gonna go barbecue some stuff. Can you put a shirt on, please? Jesus. Alright, fine. What is that? Chat to Janice. Yell at. Are you mean? Oh, you are. Oh, yeah, because you're a dickhead. Alright. Just don't be mean. Oh, you're gonna be mean anyway. Okay, fine, whatever. Oh, now you're just gonna have a casual conversation, are you? Oh, good, you're dressed. Are you making garden salad? Oh, just made enough for yourself. Oh, he's out. Hello. Are you gonna eat this? Oh my god. Ew. Ew. That's like... sport. What do you expect? Right, if we just make everyone paint once, and then hopefully they'll paint... more. Jesus Christ, her face. Oh my god. This is a random sim, by the way. I just chose their clothing. I didn't do much of their face, apart from maybe him. I did, like, facial hair and whatnot. But didn't do much of most of their faces. Just hair and clothing and stuff. But, you know, these are just purely random sims. I just customized. And that's what it came out with. Right, now everyone's awake. Let's make everyone paint once. And then hopefully... everyone can do a large. Flirty painting. Sure. Why the hell not? Did you bloody eat flirting? Right, cool. Now everyone should go and paint. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah, the money! Ah, the money! No! Alright, everyone's acquiring the painting skill. Oh. Kevin. Why are you doing a small one? What the fuck is this? Why is there a demon sucking out some cat's life energy through spaghetti? What? Oh, is that the Lady and Tramp? Gotcha. I'm glad everyone can socialize while doing this as well. That makes me feel good. We're in New Crest, by the way. If you wanted to know. If you didn't, then too bad, you know. We're in New Crest, and there's a boat over here, and all that good stuff. Probably why we had neighbours. If I was in the place with no houses, we wouldn't have got those neighbours. This is probably better than what I could do, Kevin. So, GG to you. Ah, Kevin's done already, and he's gone to go take a piss. Wonderful. Let's see what this is. Flirty ambience 2. Oh my god, I might just hang that up. Activate it and make everyone flirty. That'd be hilarious. No, screw it. I'm going to do that now. Doop. Hang it up on the wall so everyone can see it. Unfortunately, I can't hang it up on the fridge. Oh, yeah. Demon and poorly painted cat made by Kevin McFly. Hell yeah. I just want that up there so people get flirty in this room. Oh, are you done? Oh, that's pretty good painting, actually. Look at that. That's alright. They're the same painting. That's a rabbit. Is everyone done? Right, let's hope people start painting a lot more now. If not, then we're gonna have to, like, do a random number thing. Right, let's wait till everyone's done. And we'll sell the paintings and... what are you doing? Ew! Right, everyone's done. Cool, let's go sell the paintings. Sell. 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 Why are they not selling? Sell. 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 Uh-oh, he's flirty. Is he watching? You're watching? Oh my god, you're watching a romantic comedy. Jesus. Is someone just flirty now? Hooray. Goal complete. Right, now that's everything done, hopefully they'll start painting again. If not, then I don't know what to do. What's happening here? Are we just having a... really? He needs to take a piss. Oh, cannot unsee. Did you walk into someone doing a poo? Ouch. It's like, ah! No! Where is he? It's just him! Uh-oh. They've done it again. God, they can't... they can't go to the toilet anywhere. It's over. It's bloody disgusting. Like, ew! Oh my god, ew. What? That is disgusting. It smells of people's fertilizer. Was there just a bloke fly in the house? Oh, no, it's just on these, that's fine. I've been playing too much Fallout 4 survival mode. That I'm now terrified. If I bring that closer. Be romantic! Okay, maybe not. Careful. Oh god, he's flirty. Oh no, he's embarrassed. Why are you embarrassed? Do you keep walking in on people going to the toilet? Have they actually gone to the toilet, or are they just... Nope, they're fine. Are you playing a sports game? Oh god, you are the worst. No one's painting! Paint, damn it! Paint! No one wants to paint. Did anyone give out a creative aura? You're the creative one, so you go creative painting again. And maybe that'll give out a creative aura to make people want to go paint! Who pissed themselves? Was that you? You making a bunny? Oh, you did by yourself, that's fine. Okay, so currently she's in the lead. I don't wanna have to control them in order to make them paint. Cause if I do, that's just be cheating. And then I could choose who I wanna stay in and who I want to go. Yeah, I should have made other person, you, a loner, but oh well. It makes sense lore-wise, but I didn't focus too heavily on lore here. I know people do this challenge with YouTubers, but I don't know YouTubers well enough to be able to... Right. Does that give off an aura? Oh shit, she's painting again. Oh god, she's in the lead! I need to... You know what? No, screw it. I'm going to leave that up there. How am I going to make everyone inspired? Can you make an inspirational painting? Yeah, we are going to have to do a random number generator, aren't we? Because no one's painting apart from lady person over here. Right, I think I've figured out an issue here. Stop watching TV. Stop reading books. Get out and do some painting. Go paint. Stop that also. Go paint. Come on. What's everyone going to do now they can't? They're just going to eat their boredom away. See, now everyone's just standing around bored. Go and paint. Go on. Go paint. Are you going to go paint? No, you're waiting to talk to someone. Are you going to go paint? No, you are talking to someone. You're talking to someone. Oh! Oh my god! You just got beaten up by an alien. No, oh, Jesus, no, not again! No! I like how people have no idea this is happening as well. Oh, Jesus. Oh, bloody hell. Jesus. What are you doing, crazy lady? Oh, now they're friends. Bloody hell. I don't understand. Acquired the fitness skill. Why? You're exercising. No, look, painting. Paint. Paint. Is there an object I can get to make everyone inspired? No. They're not painting. What if I just get everyone to... Oh no, you're painting. That's fine. Don't talk. Right, you can shower. No, what if I just get everyone to paint once more? Fire! Uh-oh. Do something! Oh, thank God. Jesus. Maybe I'll teach you to not bloody... Are you gonna go paint now, or what? You're far too tense. Someone just gonna now just stand around. Come on. Yes, there was a fire, but hurry up. Maybe, you know, maybe let's not replace that until they do painting. Come on, look at these lovely artworks. Come on. Yeah, start a confident painting. Go. Confident paint. Go on, you can do it. No one can. Wait, what? No one will. That's the issue. Oh, you're too tense, right? Can you paint yet? You're already painting. Is this yours? No. Okay. Fine. Alright, start painting. Everyone just start painting. Come on. Everyone just making bloody rabbits. Stop it. What's that emotional error? Confidence. No one's actually doing anything. No, you're painting. That's fine. How are they still books? I got rid of them. Wait, there's still a bookcase upstairs, isn't there? God damn it! Bloody hell, just paint, come on! Please? Okay, they've both reached level 2. Yeah, I think these people just prefer talking rather than painting. Which painting was that? That was yours, wasn't it? Right, you can... continue then. That's not done. Is that yours? That was yours. You continue then. Oh, okay. Now you're inspired. Can you make an inspirational painting? If you sell that. Can someone please just sell the bloody painting? Okay, these people don't seem to understand painting. Confident, playful. Not inspiring, like painting should be. Oh, you're painting. Okay, good. Sell. Or would you rather, playful or confident? Playful. You can go out here. People will be playful out here. Now you're inspired. Can you start... painting, please. Oh no, you're going to bed. You're going to bed. You're still painting. You're still painting. You sell. Let's see if you continue painting. Oh no, you're tired. You'll probably go to bed. Let's see anyway. Are you going to continue painting? Nope, you're going to bed. You're energized from a nap. You can just... start selling then. Oh my god, you're doing what I do normally. Just cook up some pasta in a microwave and eat it. Is that pasta? What is that? It's definitely not a pizza. Oatmeal. Sure, why not? Come on, paint. Oh, you need toilet. Okay, after the toilet. Paint. Oh, okay. Paint now, that's fine. Right, I figured out I can add this. That's normally locked for a new game thing. But, it's a big but. Don't know why I said that. I think it's a Michael Rosen reference. I think it's a Michael Rosen reference. Bloody voice. I put in a cheat just so I can get these, just so they can paint. Yes, I did use cheats. Shut up. I mean, everyone's inspired, I think. Oh yeah. Because I put more up here! I don't know what... Okay. I'm going to have to get rid of all them and put something else into each of the rooms. That is disgusting. Once we move on to next week. No, I'm going to look at everyone's skills at the end of the week. I'm not going to see how far they progress, otherwise I'm going to have a giant bias against some people. Right. No, wait, oh crap, I forget I can't control them. Come on, go to the toilet. Get one. Buy a basketball hoop. Fitness skill. Okay, sure, why not? Don't know what my next challenge is going to be for everyone. But that'll be next episode. Isaac soon, fine. Right, Captain Bonefish. Captain Fishbones. Same difference, really. I'm energized! Is that an energizing pee? No. Why are you energized? What have you done? I guess you're not gonna go and paint. Also, why are these inspiring? Why do you look at them and go, oh, I really want to paint now, or really want to cook now? It doesn't make sense. My brain does not function with it. What are you doing? You're just drinking tap water out of the bathroom. You are the strangest sim. Let's zoom in on your face. You look really smug about drinking that water. Oh god, do I need to put some of them outside as well? Because I don't have any walls outside. Ah, screw it. They'll be inspired enough to go and paint. See, he wants to paint. If I do that, will you go and paint? The hell did you just pour in there? What are you making? You are an imbecile. What have you made? What have you made? Puke. Right. I like how everyone's drinking puke. Are you a vegetarian? Where are you? You're not a vegetarian, yet you keep on making vegetarian meals. It's weird. Oh! You're so inspired, you're going out to paint! Yes! It's working! Can I just delete that? I just rip it off the wall and plonk it somewhere. Look at there. Maybe someone can go sell that. Oh, you're awake! Oh, you had a nap. You just keep nap. Jesus Christ! That was bloody brutal. Come on, keep painting. Painting? Gardening? Gardening? Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe the next one should be gardening. Are you going to go paint? You are! Right, cool. Everyone's not painting because of the wall decorations. Sweet! Do you want me to replace that? There you go. Will you stop being tense now? 8 hours. Bloody hell. I don't know if I don't make them scrap it, they're just gonna... What? I can just sell it, can't I? No one's gonna eat that garden. Where the hell did it go? There you are. There we go. I press escape to, So if this house was just a one floor, I would be walking around like this. I mean, this is really slow to get around with. Well, I say that, going really fast. But yeah, I can't really easily go upstairs. So, I'm not gonna do that. Oh, you're asleep now. Actually, are you actually sleeping? Okay, cool. Okay, you're painting. You're going to the toilet. Maybe I should just have just one of those things in each room. Make it so everyone will paint, apart from when they wanna. Do these not need feeding? Oh, okay, cool. Who else is awake? You're awake. Oh, Jesus Christ. Look, please just put a shirt on. Bloody hell, it must get cold, mustn't it? You haven't actually seen her alien form yet. Oh, it might do later if she decides to go into her alien form. You just take his food away. Wow, you're a dick. What are you doing? Eat chips. Okay, cool. View piece of art at the museum. Oh, you know. Yes, you could, except you're not allowed out the house. Game show rules. What are you doing then? You're gonna go check with him. Okay, now everyone's awake. No one's gonna be painting. Because everyone's just going to be talking to each other. Where'd you sit? Nope. Play The Sims 4 for 5 hours. Well, I've been playing for 5 hours. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. It's only Tuesday. Oh, God. I have to play till Monday. Oh, you're very inspired. Oh, oh, you're going to go paint. You're going to go paint? You're going to go paint. You're going to go clean. You're going to talk to Makai. You're doing it. You're fine, except you have 3 inspired things. Can you sell that? Oh, maybe I should have got one of them. Well, probably Makai. Because he hasn't been painting at all yet. Oh, he just wants to cook. Weren't you supposed to be... Right, maybe I need one of these outside. Oh, I can just have it on the windows, can't I? Sure. There we go. Now they're inspired. Can you guys stop speaking? Really? She seemed very frustrated, but they got friend points out of that. Sure, why the hell not? You're still asleep. Bloody hell. Alright. What are you doing? You're cooking. Horrible shower. Oh, sorry. Is my shower not good enough for you? Is everyone inspired? From you, who is very inspired. Come on, go paint. Go. Do you want to win the million simoleons? What are you doing? Cooking. I mean... Cooking isn't what we're doing, but sure. Oh, really? What are you doing? Are you pregnant? Please don't be pregnant. We can't deal with a baby here. Oh, okay, cool. You're painting. Painting. Sweet, everyone is painting. Yeah. That's exactly what I wanted. What the hell? Dude. Let me just put that away myself.
Oh, cardool.
Right, you're gonna go paint, yeah? Or you're just gonna hang around topless forever? You're gonna just hang around topless. Okay, you do you. You're gonna paint? Sweet. You're gonna eat. You're gonna eat. Paint.
Blarn, cajole, paint. Not a drip. Scridge!
Nope, got to have an argument. My paint is better! You haven't even drawn yours yet! Yeah, yours is like a piece of shit. That's their argument. They're basically children.
Aha!
Aha! Oh, good. She put on a shirt now. Oh, everyone's waiting out here. Oh, it's such a lovely day as well. Am I technically inside? That's weird. That is weird. I wonder why his voice is all muffled. But technically here, I'm inside. Here, I'm outside.
Norbs.
Dance? What?
Bouchard Flazzle. Stiefel. Pana Harnu.
Oh, are you just bored because you haven't danced? Oh, okay. It's dancing a skill. So, I'm going to get, I'm going to just constantly put on a radio in here, possibly even get rid of these chairs, put on a radio here, and then get the best dancer. That'd be fun. Oh, are you going to paint? Yes, you're going to paint. Where are you going? Tourists, at this point, I don't care, because now I know they will paint. Sell, so there's more room for people to... I liked it better in Sims 3 when they would just automatically sell, and the Sims would have to go out of their way to sell. Oh, everyone's inspired today. Maybe next time I'll just do instruments, and, one with the best. Ooh. Oh, no, because there's different skills for different instruments. Sell to collector. Oh, you're here. Hello. Demonology. Wait, who's gone then? It's you. Where have you gone? Oh no, you're painting. Oh, you're on the toilet. You're right here. Oh, so everyone's out here, apart from this bloke. Well, hopefully he leaves, because... not hopefully, but you know. I don't want to leave. They're all my children and, you know, basic parent stuff. It seems to congregate over... Oh no, that one's done. I need to get into the habit of selling them. I know they won't. Nilsdi. You're going to paint at all? No, you're not going to paint at all. Nope. Uh-oh. Oh. I thought you were going to go vomit. See what I mean? She's always on her phone. She always takes the... Oh, look, guys, I'm so popular. I'm in the game show. Shut up. I bet you're going to win. That's always the case, isn't it? It's always the popular one that wins. I can do this, can't I? Right? Yes. Excellent. Maybe I get less money for now, Sonic, but money isn't my main priority right now. You're energized. Clean. I'm so energized, I'm gonna go clean everything! Yeah! Cleaning! Well, you're gonna go paint. Craft. I guess that's what painters call them. What's that? Take a bubble bath. Oh, we're drunk. Jesus Christ, when did you get... That's unclean, Jesus. Alright, she's gonna take a bath now. You can leave.
Roll power!
Oh, you're right. Oh, sorry. I was gonna go comfort her, and then she got naked. I was like, oh. It's a lot quicker if I just do this. Whoa, you're right.
Ooh, Polino.
Why are you ill? What? Okay, sure, why not? Oh good, everyone's painting again. Since you're only painting, I'll just sell that one. What is that? Bloody crap Barbie doll. It's cool how they can paint those like jugs and things really well, but then just what is that? Is that spore? Get out of it. You're just not painting, are you? You just don't want to paint. Yeah, it's all well and good exercising, but no, shut up. Are you alright? What is wrong? Illness? Did she give you a bloody illness? Well, you're definitely ill. What? Do you have a trait that makes you do that? Or something? Have you been talking to people? Is that it? Just going nom nom nom. Jesus Christ.
Spino? Yeah, Froze.
Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to? Sitting in a pile of puke. Okay, everyone's ill. What's everyone ill from? Have you spiked their drink? Is that what you've done? Because you're nauseous. Okay, you're fine now.
Oh.
Stale surroundings, yeah, sure. Yeah, you're ill. You're not. You're not. You're not. You're not. That's weird. So only two people gone ill already. But how? I don't fully understand. Are you eating these? Is that it? If so, don't. Okay, good. You're cleaning up.
Polinai! Shershabay!
Fenoy!
Shershabay!
Whoa! Felpa! Griftaboo!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Dude! Oh, now you're friends. That seems backwards. Oh, you're playful. Oh my god, he's on meds. Oh my god. What the hell? There is something wrong with the bath or something, right? There's something going on in this house. Uncontrollable laughs. Uh-oh. Hey, you're fine. You're fine. You're still ill. You're fine. You're fine. Unpleasant surroundings.
Uh-huh.
People are fine. Yeah, so don't have a TV anymore, because you wouldn't bloody... Look, I'll get you the TV back on your day off. Does that sound fun? Oh, you're sleeping, that's fine. You're just on your phone like, oh my god, sink just broke, hashtag, such an inconvenience. Oh, clean. Fix it, you tart. Don't care who it is, just sell them. Oh, you're angry. What are you doing? I can really hear your feet go. Jeez. Jesus Christ, it's still Tuesday. Hurry up so we can get to Monday, please! Oh, I'm filling up so much of my hard drive space just with this video. Bloody hell. Oh look, it walks like you! Like a complete twat. Is that done? That is done. That doesn't look done. Oh, it's modern art, that's what it is. Oh, impressionism. Yeah, okay. Okay. There's something weird going on. Everyone's getting an illness and I don't know why. From that.
Bombzoid dimpish.
I'm glad these two are getting along.
Levitate, Boris.
I mean, the really popular one and the very unpopular one. They're getting along. Since when? Since when does that happen? It's that point in the movie where they're secretly best friends, but not really. Oh no, she's walking away. She doesn't care anymore. Are you the only one not ill? Have you just made everyone ill? Because you're an alien. You wanna. I mean, your toad's not an alien. You wanna rule the world. Is that what you're doing? Oh, good, everyone's up. What's someone else doing? You're on your phone. You are painting! Excellent, what are you gonna paint? Small painting. Camera's up. You're cooking. You're barbecuing. And you're painting. Oh, you're really into it now, aren't you? You must be a high skill. Right, can I call a doctor or something to get everyone feeling okay? Oh my god, that was such synchronized eating. You two are just made for each other. Oh my god. I'm not going to do that voice anymore because that is annoying. Right, we need to call a doctor, seriously.
Nada.
Wait, hire service. Nanny, no. I can't call a doctor. Well, you're going to be stuck with these illnesses, aren't you? Discuss colour theory at the museum. Colour theory. What do we theorise the ground is? We think it's green, but there is definitely a different answer to it. A life theory! Jesus Christ, I wouldn't be surprised if MatPat just started doing life theory. Well, you don't. You're just standing around, waiting for someone to feed you.
Veruda.
Yeah, these two are really into it. I'm gonna need to give them a prize afterwards. Don't know what I'm gonna give them, though. Just a piece of paper saying, well done. Oh god, he's gone insane, hasn't he? Is that done?
Orb. Nurchel.
Really?
Really?
What you did is just... That's not art! That's just a few splodges on a... canvas. Ah!
Chunkina.
What the hell did you just do? Oh, so just you resume to that. Just so we don't get another incident like before. Oh my god, he's made the most evil painting. Oh, I've made a new friend. Who's a new friend? Is it Janice? They're friends. Oh, that's cute.
What's Zinnias?
Kendra's romantic. Romantics tend to be flirty and neat. Infuse their lives with romance often. Are you tense? Because you're not. Well, then do that thing then. Don't complain to me and then just not do it. Jesus. You're like real people and God. Nope, you're up. What you're gonna do is go on your phone. Excellent. Alright. Speed up until someone interesting actually does something. And well, someone does something actually interesting. Right, you're gonna cook. You're gonna paint! Yes! So you got someone painting. Oh, we got someone else painting. The evildoer. Yes, I know you're ill, but there's not a lot we can do, really. Maybe if you get evicted, you'll be able to go to the hospital and figure out what's wrong. Oh my good god. Well, it's your job to clean it up, because he's not. He's a slob. He actually doesn't care. This guy here is just not gonna be getting through at all. Ooh, Kevin, you painting? Hell yeah, you painting. Can someone clean this up, please? Okay, now you're just scribbling in crayon. That's not art. That's what a child would do. Signs of lag a little bit. That can be anything but good. Outdoor trash can? Sure, I'll get this one. Plonk it outside. Just there will do. There you go, now you can throw your rubbish out in here. Oh, you can now tell a knock-knock joke. How good. Oh, Jesus. Are you ill?
Nardu.
Oh, you are? Okay, so it's not you. It has to be the alien. The alien has to be making everyone ill. Oh, good. People are still... Is that it? What? What? Really? I'm not going to let you sell that. That was awful. You haven't got ill though yet, have you? Are you trying to make everyone ill? So you can win? So it's kind of working for you. You're in competition at the moment, it's her, but that's only week one. Oh god, that sink's now broken. We now have to throw all our plates up. Oh no, now you've got the ghouls. Okay. It's not the alien. Who is it? It's not you. Is it you? You're a genius. Or it could be you. Oh. I know it's probably like none of them. But, you know, they're all getting ill. It's getting very confusing. Oh god, you're scratchy. It was you! You want to win, so you've made everyone ill.
What now?
Aww. He just walked away from that conversation while they were still talking. Bad aftertaste. I almost said aftertaste like I was American or something. It might be the food. It might be the food for the cooking. What was that? The fridge broke. Oh, that doesn't look good. That doesn't look good at all. Oh god, there's a puddle there and everything. Oh no. I have to wait till someone gets evicted. Okay, it's fine. Chips and salsa. You're inspired, but not inspired enough to actually cook anything. To be honest, I don't blame. Don't go in there. Oh my god. Someone is gonna die on that. Bloody hell, that was a quick sleep. Alright, it's Friday. Three more days of this. And then we can call it apart. Oh my god. I thought, okay, just a week in sim time. That's not too much. Jesus. I've never played The Sims so much in my life. Why are you painting pictures of children, Kevin? Kevin? Okay, that's just... Let's not think about that. Oh my god, that is some really hardcore cleaning. Is no one just going to paint anymore? Is everyone in such a bad mood that they just won't paint? Look, the bath's three. Someone go have a bath. You're gonna go have a bath.
No one's going to have a bath. Yeah, literally no one's going to do any painting until their mood lightens up. Oh my god. Toad's not an alien, it's actually an alien. Oh no, you're happy. Where are you though? Would you mind? Painting, please. Pretty please, just paint. Oh, you're inspired. Come on, go paint. Please. Oh no, you're just gonna go cook. And that's gonna put you in a worse mood because of all the shit that's down here. Oh, brilliant. Oh no, someone's painting. Okay, what else is doing? You're painting. Okay, you're inspired. Come on, paint. Get off your phone and paint. Literally, you're the only painter now. I think you get a special reward off this. I don't know what's gonna be. Ah, Kevin's painting now. Oh, Center Art Gallery. What was that? What was that music? Oh, it was the Spice Festival. But you just sent that to an art gallery. Sure. Oh, there are a lot more inspired people. You're on your phone. You're going on your phone. You're painting! Excellent. Right, you definitely get a special reward. But what will your special reward be? I don't know. Oh, I should have placed bets, actually. Okay, next time I'm going to place bets to see... for people in the comments to see who's the best. Yeah, there you go. Cool. Plans. I do plan out my videos as I do them. That right there is professionalism. Try to calm down. You're going to calm down with that in your face. Going to be honest. Sweet! Everyone's painting. It's really late, but everyone's painting. Well, you're not. You're just on your phone in front of an art easel. You get second place. So I know who we're not evicting. Inspiring artist. A masterful painting. Oh, you're going to bed. Okay, everyone's going to bed now. Friday was a quick day. Yeah, right, cool. You can get level 4 in video gaming, sure. But that's not going to get you anywhere in this game show. You, sir... I'm gonna get a big slap. Oh, look, you're sad. Oh, are you in pain? Tough. Go to bed. Oh my god, it's Saturday. It's 2 more days. Oh, you're painting a cat. How nice. Someone save him! Save him! Thank you. There's a second time you've done that now. You absolute moron. Oh, thanks, mate. Now no one's going to be working for the rest of the day. We have a painter. You're going to be so sad when all the painting's gone, aren't you? It probably helps that you're a loner as well. Can you not just constantly talking to everyone? You've got done. Excellent. Oh, send that to the art gallery. Dun 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 dun! She's actually an alien! Oh my god! Shock horror! I was like, who the bloody hell is Eva? Go on. No, go chat to Eva. Go on. Are you Eva? You are. Excuse me, do you mind not talking to people in my game show, please? Thank you. Bloody hell. She looked like a snob as well. Oh, she's heartbroken. Oh, why are you heartbroken? Oh, she's lonely. Well, then talk to people. You finished another masterpiece? Bloody hell. Sell to art gallery. Bloody hell, 1,000. I should get more Sims into art, I think. Go on, go finish your painting. You want to.
Yes.
What? What was that? Oh, I made you go there. Oh my god, no! Get out of there! Go! My best friend was an alien? Oh my god.
Fuba Torka?
I'm so angry about that.
Kiarba. Shord? Chinosa.
Everyone is just really tense. Oh, it's because no one has any amusement. Right, maybe I should keep the TV. Maybe. No. No, keep a bookshelf, just so everyone can read. I won't have a TV. Because then I'll just watch TV and not do anything. Oh, but you're inspired. Go on. Go paint. Go on. No, that's your phone, love. Go on. Go on. Go paint. Go on. Go on, love. I guess you don't want to. That's fine. Okay, so now we don't have a shower or a bath. Luckily, it's the end of the week. Oh, no. Everyone is just falling apart. Oh, no. Everyone's gonna smell, it's gonna be horrible. Oh my god, I've both toilets broken as well, so now they need to pee in a bush. Oh, everything is awful. Well, at least that gives them privacy, doesn't it? Everything is broken. Oh, this is awful. This is just the definition of awful. We have nothing to cook with. Oh no, you're clean. You're like the only person who is. Alright, you need to go fertilize in the bush. Okay, you're bringing it up, but you're not great at cooking. You hold the bowl when you mix. Oh my god. Okay, things are getting house in the sim tank house. Things are getting house in the sim. Flea market. Show festival info. Shop for trash or treasure. Find snow globes. Set up shop and trade your stuff. That's pretty good. I didn't know that happened. Can you not dance in the trash, please? Seriously? Can you not? Oh my god, you're just making more. Stop it. Seriously? We don't even have a sink to wash the plates off in. We just have to throw them away at this point. Was that a car? Oh my god, there are cars in this game! Since when? Since when were there cars in this game? There's never been cars in this game. What? Must come to City 11 or something. Everyone's just asleep or just complaining. Is that? See, nothing interesting is happening. No one's painting. It's just the last day. Everyone's just going, you know what? Fuck everything. Oh. I was in do nothing social for 24 hours. Who's been doing nothing social? Is it you that's lonely? Oh, it is. Oh, that's so sad. Just 5 hours to go. And we will see who's getting evicted. Are you going in there to pee? Oh no! Oh god no! Oh, that's disgusting! Oh no! Oh, no one's helping her out either. Oh god, everything's just falling apart at this point. Oh no! I guess they've worn off their illness now. The only one who didn't get ill was the rich guy. The rich posh twat. Rich posh twat. Oh, but you did pee yourself. Did you just hug? Oh my god. Oh, we both put ourselves. Hooray! Let's see who we're evicting. Dun 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 dun. Right, 7 6 5 5 3 6 4 Yep, it's you. Painting level of 1. I'm sorry. What's your name? I'm sorry, Makali Day. Your time's up. You're out of here in the morning. Right, how do we evict people? Willow Creek. Household management. That one. Oh yes, it's called Sims Breakout, because that's what the original title was going to be. And then I thought, Fish Tank. The Sim Tank. Dun dun dun. I don't know. I might call it Breakout. I might call it Sim Tank. Alright, transfer Sims. Just plunk him in the Goth family, sure. There we go. They can all just live with the Goths. God, everyone's just woken up. I was like, where did he go? It was taken. Right, you. Hire a service. There we go. One time made. There we go.
Sawada Habimi. Froben. Kumio. Bouchard Flazzle.
Cool. Right, well, that'll be the end of episode 1. Hope everyone enjoyed that episode. If you did, leave a like and suggestion in the comments of what the next task for these sims should be. But in the meantime, thank you very much for watching. And goodbye.